You keep on doing the work for the Lord. You keep on the courage, everybody, because that's what they need. Someone may be down and out, you brighten their day. And I thank God for you.
I praise, we praise Brother Marlon.
Tina right there, some classic music from them, Ordinary People, as we continue to bless you with great music and inspiration. Brother Marlon with you on 107.3 The Beat, Pittsburgh's number one for old school, today's R&B and morning inspiration. It's a super Sunday, but just like in life, there are good things that happen and there are bad things that happen, and everybody is somewhere in between, and we have to deal with and address situations that come up and arise and be there for those that are in need. And right now, the Williams family, Brett and Latrice, are definitely in need of our prayers in the loss of their son. They buried him yesterday. And as the world mourns for a fallen sports hero and those that were traveling with him in a helicopter, there are other families that are hurting as well because they too lost a loved one. And we've all been there at some point in our life, and we will be there again at another point in our life. So we understand the pain. We understand the hurt. We understand the questions, we understand the tears, but we extend our arms to them, our care, our concern. If you know the family, please show up, please support them in any way that you can. And if you can't be there, just pray, knowing that earth has no sorrow that God cannot heal. I tend to reach for a classic when I really want to get to God. I heard Donnie McClurkin say that, and I'm not going to play Great Is Thy Faithfulness like he sang, but I'm going to play this one from Richard Smallwood. Because no matter where we find ourselves, high on the spectrum or low on the spectrum or somewhere in between, Jesus should be at the center. We'll be back in just a few minutes to close out the show right here on The Beat.
Jesus, you're the center of my joy. All that's good and perfect comes from you. You're the heart of my contentment, hope for all I do. Jesus, you're the center of my joy. When I've lost my direction, you're the compass for my way. You're the fire and light when nights are long and cold. In sadness, you are the laughter that shatters all my fears. When I'm all alone, your hand is there to hold.
Jesus, you're the center of my joy.
In the simple things in life, you're the music in the meadows and the streams, the voices of the children, my family and my home. You're the source and finish of my highest dreams.
Morning Inspiration on 107.3 The Beat.